details tonight. Investigators have released surveillance video of the man accused of killing a UIC student in a campus parking garage.
WGN's Gaynor Hall has been poring over that video, and she joins us now with a story.
Yeah, Joe and Micah, UIC police just making public dozens of pages of reports and surveillance videos from the investigation into a murder that stunned the UIC community. Surveillance video shows UIC student Ruth George walking southbound on Halsted last month, headed to a campus parking garage after being dropped off by a Lyft. A short time later, authorities say the suspect, who was wearing a white puffy coat and a black backpack, is seen walking in the same direction across the street. Authorities were able to get this clear video of 26-year-old Donald Thurman tracking his movements on the CTA Blue Line. Prosecutors have said Thurman saw George, thought she was pretty, and tried talking to her, but she ignored him. Angry, he followed her into the parking garage, approached her at her vehicle, and strangled her from behind. Police reports say she lost consciousness and fell to the ground, hitting her head on the pavement. He dragged her to the back seat and sexually assaulted her. George's sisters were with police when they later found her unresponsive in the car after pinging her cell phone, concerned when she did not return home. Police say Thurman confessed to the killing. He tried to take his own life while in custody and was later placed on suicide watch.
And Thurman is being held currently without bail. He is due back in court on the 16th.
All right. Thank you. Very hard to look at. Yeah.